lights out. And Adesanya,
it's over.
Just went over. I almost fell. Adesanya just went over to acknowledge.
And he shot him with an arrow. Look at this.
Because there's a lot to this rivalry. Joe, I threw my hands up. Somebody stopped the fight. It's over.
Adesanya went over to acknowledge the expedited corner and camp. But you talk about waiting to exhale, right? First kickboxing meeting between these men, 2016. The second in 2017. It crossed into mixed martial arts last year. And Adesanya, finally 7 years into this rivalry, can lay claim to a win against Poatan.
That was impressive. John, he said that this would not take long for him. Hey, it wasn't going good. He was not going great. He lost the first round, second round. He had a much better round. But Alex Pereira did not respect the power of Israel Adesanya, and he paid for it with this championship.
All right, tonight's official decision brought to you by Resident Evil 4 Remake. Survival is just the beginning. Available now. Here's Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bragliata has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 21 seconds of round number 2, declaring the winner by knockout.